Greetings to all my dear students. In this video, we are going to learn how to open MS Paint, how to draw various shapes into it, and how to fill color into it. The first thing is that you have to click on the start button. Once you click on the start button, something like this will open. Here you have to click on this search icon. Once you click on the search icon, you will get this search bar. On the search bar over here, you have to type PAI. Once you type PAI, you will get this paint icon. Just click on it, left click and single click. Here I am taking a new file. So here on this blank page, we are going to draw various shapes. Here we have all the different shapes. Just click on any shape and you will be able to draw a line. The first shape is a line and we are going to draw a line. So this is the line I drew. Here I have got black colored line because black color is selected over here. If I click on the orange color, I will get orange color selected over here. Similarly, I can choose any color and it will be reflected over here. The color that is reflected over here would be the one that I will get the shape with. Now I have chosen the oval shape. Now if I draw an oval, it will be with the outline of the color that I have selected, which is green. I can also draw a circle with red as a outline. Now you can draw various shapes with various outlines. Now let us learn how to fill color into these various shapes. To fill color, we have to select a tool from the tools group. Here we have this tool that is fill with color tool. Just click on it, select the color that you want to fill and fill the color into the different shapes. So this is how simple it is to draw various shapes and fill color into it. Thank you so much.